Enrolment for 2020 Melbourne City Council elections. Melbourne City Council will be having elections this October. The Melbourne City Council voters' roll is made up of two parts: the state electoral roll of state-enrolled voters, the council list of council-enrolled voters. State-enrolled voters. Everyone enrolled on the Victorian electoral roll within the City of Melbourne will automatically be included on the roll for the 2020 Melbourne City Council elections and will be mailed a ballot pack in October. You must vote for the address at which you are enrolled, your residential address. If you're not sure if you're enrolled, you can check online at vec.vic.gov.au. If you have recently turned 18, changed address, or become an Australian citizen, you must enrol to vote in the elections or update your details by 4 p.m. on Friday, 28 August. You can enrol online at vec.vic.gov.au or complete a paper enrolment form. Council enrolled voters. You will be automatically enrolled by council if you pay rates on a property within the City of Melbourne, but live elsewhere in Australia outside of the council's area. You can apply to vote in the Melbourne City Council elections if you are a non-Australian citizen and you live in the council area. A corporation that owns or occupies a property in the City of Melbourne must appoint two people to represent it at the council election. These people must be a company secretary or director. If the corporation fails to appoint representatives, the council will put them on the voters' roll anyway. Non-Australian citizens and corporations must apply directly to Melbourne City Council to enrol before 4 p.m. on Friday, 28 August. If you are enrolled for Melbourne City Council elections, you must vote or risk a fine.